Thank you, my love. See you later.
All right. Enjoy. Good luck.
Tanks. Alexa, stop. Wednesday. So you just saw me drop off a bag of coffee to a mysterious location. Well, I have a little bit of an announcement to make regarding Go Gamble Blend Coffee. I'll wait by the river. They have decided to streamline their operations, and in so doing, we are terminating our relationship. So I will no longer be able to get Go Gamble Blend from New Harvest. It's been fun. It's been real. I loved it. I love the story. I love the video where we went and got the just the entire Go Gamble Blend story was awesome. But all good things come to an end. Not all good things, but that good thing came to an end. But I have grown accustomed to having my own coffee blend. I've been drinking it religiously since it was created. And when I got the email from them, I was pretty sad about it, to be honest. But you know, if I want my own coffee, I'ma have my own coffee. So a little while earlier, you saw me drop off that coffee. I dropped that off to some coffee experts that are going to match Go Gamble Blend. On the one hand, it's sad and it's bad news, but on the other hand, I'm not gonna let it stop me. If you're subscribed to coffee through Go Gamble Shop, I have canceled your subscription. You can still order it up through the 29th. But on the night of the 29th, I'll be sending my last order to New Harvest. So there won't be any more Go Gamble Blend as we know it from New Harvest. There will be something to replace it though, hopefully very soon, from someone local. I will let you know as things develop with this new company, and if they're able to match my coffee and give it to me at a price that will work, then I'll have Go Gamble Blend Mark II, I guess. I certainly have no hard feelings with New Harvest. I mean, I understand it's business. If they can't afford to keep drop shipping the coffee for me, then they can't do it. You know what I mean? COVID's had an effect on a lot of companies, especially small ones, and New Harvest is pretty small. Wow, this Starbucks location that you guys have seen me at many times didn't just close for COVID. That shit's closed forever. That's pretty fitting to the Go Gamble Blend story. If Starbucks is closing stores, you know damn well New Harvest, somebody small like that, is gonna have things that they discontinue. even though it's certainly feasible, you don't think I came all the way to the Strip today just to tell you about coffee, did you? Let's go. I was hoping that my return to the poker room, official return to the poker room, would have yielded a better result, but I got into a couple of pots that were probably a little loose aggressive on my part, but I did get into a situation where I straddled the button and I had ace queen and there were a couple of limpers, and I ended up losing about $100 all in pre-flop in that pot. But overall, I'm down 247 for the night. That's gonna do it. Wednesday night, tomorrow's Trooper Thursday, Westgate, 2 p.m. By the time this video goes up, you should have time to get there. Unless, of course, you're a plane ride away. But I expect a decent turnout, and I definitely expect us to have a lot of fun. So, yeah, I'm out of here. It's about 9 o'clock. Let's go home. Lady Trooper's waiting.